Before we start the reaction video, always remember to support the original content creator by using the links in the description below.
Alright, there we go. Crunchyroll Webtoon. I might end up skipping past these intros. Yeah, we've talked about, I think that's going to be my thing from now on, is that I'm just going to find my way past the intros because, they just spoil shit. Are you now? And indiscriminate. And forget the chocolate. Yeah, he's being limited to the Teferish fight. His voice is not at all what I thought it would be, but. He's pretending. In any case, running. A 111 second head start. And I'll use the stairs. I love this because it's good. If they do it like they did in the manga, it's gonna be great.
I just can't do all these people were in a room watching the test.
Unfair. They said they divided the teams evenly, but ours is clearly full of trash. I suppose, but she's looking at you. That's right. She likes him and
so does God.
Nani, you the Mata?
Yeah.
Oh,
Zuga, more cut than Jerega. I say, what are you? Go to a minimum.
Yep, alright, cool, they're doing it right.
108 109 110 111.
Damn, that movement was actually not bad. Like, the after image was a pretty cool effect. Like, that's a better after image than I've seen in most of the manga, in my opinion. Oh no, this is where he gets knocked out.
創作者ってのは前線に進んで情報を探る。こういう多勢に無勢になることが、まあ。Oh, that's right, he's a scout.
He used this shinsu to make himself disappear.
どこだ?
Where'd the other guy? Oh, bong. Not that guy, but the guy knocked down before go. The one that was near where those spears stabbed down. I like this guy's design. Too bad we don't see too much of him, I don't think.
A チームが勝ったら あなたポジション分け試験で落第するよ。 ラウレってイケメンと あの地味で暗い女の子が勝ち進むでしょうね。
自分のポジション以外のことも把握してるんですね。
ザハードの姫を舐めない。
Yeah, she got that information.
階段チームは全滅だ。
Oh no, we never get to use this.
You're gonna shoot.
He'll pass regardless of the results.
とうとう俺の殺人武術の出
番か。 Shakes
チョコバーの名に変えて貴様を散らす。
Past
なんか喋りやがれ。
And so now they're having a chocobar eating contest. Oh my god.
A チームの負けです。
そうでしょうか。
クォントはアナクさんがどの出口に向かっているか知ってしまいました。
We learned which exit he's headed. She's headed towards. It's only a matter of time before he catches up. Yeah, he's. They're just. At this point in this manga, she has nowhere to run. Yep.
クォンさんの策もつきましたね。
青い亀を舐めるな。
Oh.
きっと何か企みがあるはずだ。
そうですか。
Belief in your friend.
クンさんはカバンでバッジの複製を。
それは不可能だ。
Can't be done.
コピーも圧縮もできぬように。私が神の水
で再生。Or compressed, which they talk about here and they haven't in a while. I forgot this is right around the time where they switch.
俺が来たからには安心しろ。あのチビ赤毛を絶対アナクには近づけねえ。
Uh-oh.
ん？みんなどうした？
The timing。
待てよおい、そんなに俺は期待できねえか？誰がチビアカゲだって。また背後からドッキリっすか？師匠。
He's giving him massages.
すみません。
あんなに必死になって。
He didn't say my precious in this one. He'd pass without even trying because he's on the top of his one. I forgot. The passion of friendship brings tears to my eyes.
Oh, どうも、お疲れ様です。
おい、そっちの鬼はどこだ？
お、アナクならいないけど。
まだ到着してないってか？もう橋にたどり着いてるはずだ。
Oh, I remember. He's off the side.
確かにさっきまでこの橋にいたけど。ここから飛び降りて下の出口に向かったよ。試験での怪我をきっかけに肉体強化の訓練をしたそうだ。今頃きっと暗闇の中を走ってるんだろうな。ランカー様でもこの高さからのダイブは怖いか？
Like little rooms, but still.
説明してる暇はない。お前はそこで待っているだけでいい。確かこの試験では神の水の量が制限されてるんですよね。
神数 is limited.
そろそろ力が尽きちゃったりして。
灯台をコピーしただろう。
は？何言ってんだ？
光を消していようが神の水のオーラでわかんだよ。お前はコピーした灯台で鬼を隠した。
This is actually better for the translation, I think, because in the other one, he's just like, well, where's your lighthouse?
何言ってんだか。
このまま俺と一緒に地面に飛び降りて、お前がペシャンコになった場合、灯台の上にいる鬼はどうなるでしょうか。
This seemed a bit out of character for him at the time when I read it.
怖いだろ。
But he never intended.Yeah, that's the thing. He just wants to prove himself as a, He's like, nah, I'm cool. Pulley system. Using the green apple.Shit, do I get both of the fights in this one? They wouldn't give. They're both cast out. You're always jumping to equilibrium.
But, 神の水の残量を考えても、クォントがあの高さを一気に登るのは不可能。
See if they do this right.
なげすぼこすこらさ、憎たらしいやつ。
くそー。
They're not gonna do it. They did it wrong, I can already tell. Him getting any help in the manga before he shows up right there. He shows up and then at the end of like another game. At the end of another game, they show what happens down there actually. So that's a little less impactful in my opinion. It was better to have that plot hole of how did he get up there to be resolved later. Because in the manga, at least as far as I remember, the manga or the webtoon.
Yeah. You underestimated your strength.
Just kidding. Just eyes. I'm tired. Yeah, and then a smile. See this. All this.
ねえ、上に上がりたくない？
はあ、お前何言ってるか。
上、登りたいだろ？
お前ら、仲間を裏切るのか？
Those are how they get us, because the reason why we do that is we obsess over those plot holes to the point where we're like, well, I need to know what's happening. Did you see that they had the... Yep. That's not the best. Someone needs to do a better job at their subtitling there, their little thing. Come on, guys. I have to do the same. You guys should at least do your job on a big budget like a big production like this. That's like, I know it's a couple frames, but come on. And once again, that has nothing to do with quality thing. That's like some guy's job on a desk who was like lazy that day and passing out and didn't like. I get it, I've been in that thing, but that's why you do double checks and shit. There are a couple things that got missed. See, now they're doing it right here, right, by not telling him what he told, by not showing what he actually told him, because what he told him affects his actions in the next game. Really gotta find another good series to watch that, that'll, you know, go well.
とんでもない。 お前ら、姫様抜きで作戦とはけしからんぞ。 姫様、万歳。
He looks different. There's like no teamwork in this.
最初をまとまって行動させるとか、バカなのかあの女。すぐ鬼に見つかっておしまいだろ。やっぱり、俺らやり使いレボリューションズが。
Spirit Bearer Revolution
の間違いだろ。
なんでだ。
A チームを見て、ランカーである鬼を捕まえるのは不可能だと分かっただろう。
Yeah.
鬼の動きを見てから、釣り師が四方に散らばるという女の作戦は多少は目くらましになるかもしれない。
I forgot about this. She's just gonna body them. Oh, right. And then he's been.
ねえ、ほう。あんたまだ本気で塔を登る気ある？
え？
自信なくなっちゃったよ。この先ちょっと好きになったあいつらのこと躊躇なく殺せるのかって。私ね、マジしょうもない人間だったの。
俗に言
うコソボロってやつ。けど、ある船に忍び込んだのが運の尽き。恐ろしいことが起こった。
Something terrifying happened. Oh yeah, that's right. They met a ranker and all got fucked up.
船にはランカーが乗っていた。あっという間に仲間が死んでいった。このまま死ぬのは嫌。まだしょうもない人生しか送ってない。そう思った時、神が現れて、
That's right. 私を取り戻してくれた。He don't appears before them in very like dark moments a lot of the time.
最初はやる気だった。試験に残りたくて手当たり次第殺した。けど今は、
私たち最初からそういう関係ですよね。
ナイススイッチ。
どうも登るためです。何が起きたってお互い恨みっこなしですから。
なんかだ。急げ。ここは俺たちが引き止める。
Yep. She just takes out all her competition.
作戦大成功。
Yeah, that's what I thought. All right, and I think that's the outro, which we're not going to do outros either because we've got a lot of stuff to do, a lot of stuff to watch. We're going to just pop right into the next one. But as always, thanks for watching. And that was Tower God Episode 8, Coon Strategy, which will be developed further as this episode goes along. You'll see why, if they do it right. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys.
Thanks, everyone, for watching another episode of Reactions with an X with me, your host, Axel Grave. I appreciate every single view and every single comment on these videos. If you enjoyed the video, remember to hit like to show your support and hit subscribe to see more reaction videos. If you like the other content we do on the channel, remember to hit the little bell and press all to see all of our videos. Finally, if you wanted to leave us a comment or a suggestion on other material we do, or just to rip us to shreds, leave a note in the comments and we'll try to get back to you.